So for those of you who are always asking some things that, like, you know, I do, right? This whole session is going to be recorded. So if you need something to do rehab-wise, just check this out.
Alright, so, single leg balance?
Yeah. Hold. Good. Okay. Okay, so what I want you to do is, I want you to hold it and move your toes. Spread them out. Spread those toes out. Good. Hold. Good. Hold it. Switch.
It's crazy how much more the left side is balanced to the right side is the one that I injured. It's working on balance, obviously, but how?
I already typed it in.
Okay.
It's proprioception. So you're going to basically work the local muscles, the muscles that stabilize the joints, so that when we introduce global muscle movements, which is like the muscles that move the foot and the ankles, you have stability and you can create mobility. Right? So. With no stability, there's no mobility. No mobility, there's no strength. Always remember that.
What he said.
Sorry, I'm working on stability, mobility, and strength.
I'm falling all over the place.
Yeah. Okay, and get off. Okay, so the next step.
Hold that while.
Next step.
Set up the next step. No big deal. What's up?
Right?
He's too focused. He doesn't like my jokes. He's not here for my antics.
You have traction there?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Get underneath.
Squeeze that. Okay. Your feet. So you have duck feet, right? I don't want duck feet.
So we're going in.
What should I do? Come in, like this?
Yeah, and now come in. Wait. Right there. You got it. Let it go. Hold on. How's the grip?
There you go.
Okay, ready? So. First things first, straight leg, good, tuck, squeeze the glutes, okay, ready, squeeze the core, okay, ready, alright, we're gonna adjust something, okay, just for my feet are too sweaty, I'm messing up the softball, my feet are too sweaty,
right?
Okay, let's go. Up. Yep, squeeze your glutes throughout. Hold it. 3, 2, 1. Come down. All the way down. Up. Hold. Three, two, one, down. Up. Hold. Three, two, one, down. Up. Hold. Good. Three, two, one, good. Down. Up. All the way. Good. Hold. Three, two, one, down. Two more. Up. Hold. Three, two, one, down. Up. Hold. Squeeze that ball. Down. Three, two, one. Recover.
Drop the ball.
Good. Okay, how's that feel?
Feels good.
Feels good?
Okay.
Good, good. Come with me.
Oh, there's lighter red. I mean, I don't have that much information.
Yeah, okay.
Compared to my knees, were like...
Okay. Good. Okay, so let's walk. Come back. Good. Okay. Good. Okay. Now, I'm going to do the next setup, okay?
Okay. Next setup?
Yeah. Oof. Okay, yeah. So get into the running man position, right? Okay, from there. Wait. Okay. All right, there, buddy boy, dorsiflex. You feel okay? Good. So you're gonna switch. Go ahead. And then, and right there, and then come back. So you're gonna go. Basically, you're gonna go on your both of your feet. There, we'll do 10 repetitions. Go and back. Go and back. Hold it up there. Come on. Yeah. Go. Hold it and back. Go. Right there. And back. Go. And back. Go. And back. Go. And back. Switch legs now. Go. And back. Go. Drive. Come on. And back. Good. Drive. Let's go. And back. Let's go. Drive. It's good. Let's go. Drive. Good. Back. Good. Drive. One more. And drive. Okay. Good.
I like that. Getting back to my wheelhouse.
I'm going to make you walk on a catwalk, but right now, hold it.
Alright. See, my calves are so tight that the cups are popping off. That's not a good thing. Am I doing it? Is it my turn to walk on the catwalk?
Yep.
Jose, check out my form on this.
Let's go on the track. Oh, there's a catwalk here.
Oh, that's
the
catwalk.
Okay, walk.
Oh my God.
Backward. Come on. And then stop, hold it, recover.
I can go again?
That's it.
I can go again.
Ready? Now I want you to to come off. So I want you to squeeze your glutes, and I want you to go on your toes like this. Up. Go. Up. And down. Go. Up. Down. Squeeze your glutes. Up. Down. Up. Down. Okay, bend your knees, touch your toes. Yeah, now keep your hands on your toes. Try to lock out your knees. And back. Repeat. Go. Lock out your knees. Let's go. And back. Go. And back. One more. And let it go. Okay.
If I have over 10 concussions, is that bad?
Could be bad.
Oh no! Am I gonna lose my mind at 40?
Two signs
if you lose your mind.
If you have a concussion. Appetite increase, sexual drive.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
My sexual drive is like through the roof right now.
What about your appetite?
I mean, my appetite, I'm always hungry, but it's not like I'm like engorging myself. Are you saying that's messing with me, or is that true?
That's what I read in the Journal of Sports Medicine.
That you wrote?
Not really.
Wait, so that's really a fact.
Yeah. Anger? Burst of anger sometimes?
Oh,
you're talking a roller coaster?
I never have bursts of anger.
So.
Jeez. Wait, so what does that mean? Does that mean I'm going to have Alzheimer's when I'm 40?
I don't know.
Well, we'll
give you a concussion treatment today as well.
Okay, we'll do a concussion treatment today. Make sure I don't lose my mind.
Show them
the couple.
Cupping reduces inflammation to the tissue. It increases the amount of fat loss. It helps reduce toxins. And it's going to, in his case, increase Achilles range of motion with the calves and the plantar flexors. Okay. Ready? Plantar flex, dorsal flex.
Ah! Fuck!
Bend the knees. Good. Come back.
Ah! I
got
fucking hurt.
Go. What
does that hurt? Go. That's
probably why it hurts. Okay. Go. Woo! Go to the flex. Go down. Point your foot down. Push to the back. Good. Good. Stretch the Achilles tendon, stretch the calf, and then down. Okay, recover.
God, that hurts. Oh my God. You guys have no idea. It's like they feel great, and then the second you start moving, you just want to die. You just want to die. Well, not like literally die, but